they've just like dived into it. A lot of them want to try and pursue careers once they get released. And, like, all the inmates have read through multiple books and are really trying to take this on and take it as seriously as they can.